So right now I'm gonna go ahead and do the hair on the girl. This is how my palette looks, all dirty. This is the paint that I use mostly to do their hair colors. Works pretty good. I usually just get the reduced blue. Kind of bang your brush like that. And then just kind of see where you originally had started the hair crease. And just kind of do the strokes, get more of this blue. As you can see, it starts forming little hair streaks. And do the other side. You could go ahead and get out of the border since you're gonna do the background after. Kind of go a little bit right there in the front of her head. So if you can see it kind of come out a little bit light. So you can see the somewhat it's coming out. Do the crown. Damn, the camera's not doing justice. But anyways. I usually just do the hair first before I do the background or the shirt. Cause once I'm done doing this, I can clean up the painting by fixing, I'm sorry, by painting the shirt or the background design. But I always like to do my hair like this. It's kind of what I got used to doing, just using blue when I do black hair. Create the illusion of the hair looking really silky and soft and flowy. Then usually once I'm done doing this, I go ahead and get the white reduce urethane onto my gun. It's the best thing I love to use is urethanes. And that's when I highlight more of the hair to kind of make it 3D, make it look more wet. Sorry, I'm holding the camera with one hand and painting with the other. I need to seriously get with this, get a tripod or something. That's what happens when you're independent artists and that's all you live off of is just your art. Although you're married and I refuse to use my husband's money. I believe in working for my own stuff. I'm just like that. He has his stuff, I have my stuff. As you can see, the hair is somewhat coming to life. I'll post pictures on my Instagram. If you're not following me, look me under Lucky Hellcat, Lucky underscore Hellcat. Or if you have any questions, you can email me at luckyhellcat@gmail.com. I also have a website, luckyhellcat.com. And yes, I do have an Etsy, MissLuckyHellcatArt.etsy.com. Anyways, that's somewhat what it looks like. You can't really see it much, but if you go on my Instagram, you'll see it much better. So yeah, so keep posted and you'll see.